Fuck it, just die.
Never want to get got by that. Never, ever, ever.
Okay, let's go.
Huh?
Oh god.
That seems to be a little backwards.
They're ready, check Riz. I know, but typically you want to like do a ready check just in case someone went to go AFK or something. I mean, like, you just gotta check, right? Like, this
he
common courtesies.
You're not turning fully.
You know what happened? The Dragoon died because of you.
No, it's Dragoon.
I pressed my jump when I shouldn't have.
Sets from now on, I'm going to be using pain on random intervals. Please be prepared for it. Thank you. Appreciate it. I'd appreciate if you'd accommodate for me. Thank you.
Great strat.
Yeah.
You got the crackhead in him.
Oh, yes, that hellhole.
You're in fun content, right?
Fuck.
Look at the rest.
Dude, even my brother's awake right now, man. Fuck. This is not okay. You know, Shin, me too. I agree with that. I also hate it when I'm awake in general.
Don't you just want to sleep forever?
Yes. Yeah. I do.
I got LV3, don't worry about it. Shit, my bad. That was me.
Oh, I guess we'll just keep playing. Oh, I guess we'll just keep walling.
Talk about a clutch healer, I'll be. Perfect timing.
Goodbye, Shin.
Those snapshots in the clip, Shin, are fucking wild.
Yeah, holy, I was just looking at it. Got.
Game absolutely built different.
Spaghetti netcode, am I right?
What's the issue? What's the problem? You missed.
The toilet seat, like, we need to know the scope of the issue here.
Yeah, like...
You can play a melee so you don't touch me.
What the fuck, I missed. So many thoughts ran through everyone's heads. What did he mean?
And then he's like, I missed the auto.
I don't know, like, I mean...
I was a support.
I mean, knowing Shin, it could actually be almost anything.
It literally could.
Like, it'd be like missing this knockback that's happening right now. But you know,
but don't worry, I'll cover for it.
Eh. What does that even mean? It means what it means. It, like, what is just said is it meant.
I don't know. I don't know if it requires an explanation.
That's what I'm saying. Shin, you'll understand when you're older, okay? Thank you.
That's not nice, okay? You can't say those things, people, Mango.
Well, I'm a mean person, so it makes a lot of sense that I say something like that. Would you take
it's
me
okay
as a nice
be...
person? Yeah.
No,
okay.
I take you as an asshole. Listen, like, I'm an asshole. As a fellow asshole, okay? Okay? Yeah, we know.
Actually, I'm just being realistic with my words. Thank you.
fighting.
No, you're good. That wasn't the reason why.
No, I didn't see the vehicle myself.
Oh. Have that.
It was okay.
That was wild, dude.
Don't mind me, I'm just doing my job, boss. I need a red. Okay.
Oh, that was such a struggle, Paz.
Just a tiny bit. Are we good though, or is it still doable? I think we're good, right?
Okay.
I didn't get scared for a moment there, thinking I was gonna die to a dive thing, you know? Nice dash. Great wood here.
I'm stupid and use my tech stuff, so
just pot. Yeah, just pot for now.
Maybe pot meteors.
thing we got confused because we were both non.
Yeah.
Yeah, okay. I was right at the end, I was like, yeah, we both didn't have it.
Can I take an eye out of it again? Sorry, let me rephrase that. I want to take an eye out of it again, so give it to me next this time around. Again. Thanks, Indra. Appreciate it.
Sorry, Juno, like, doing Juno things.
Yeah, you saw that shit, dude! I was like, what the fuck?
This is the main Juno.
See a little tiny Lala running like a fucking zigzag. I was like, damn.
I thought I was gonna die because they were still alive. Alright.
What happens when you don't believe?
Juno was raiding JP, didn't you know?
The Asia thing.
That's a true strat right there.
1,000 ping strats.
Oh, also Juno, you need food when you get a chance.
Dude, I always find it funny when parties wipe over there. Cause it's like, you don't even know what's happening on the other side if it's not your party. You're just like, new world, I shall explore, or some shit like that.
Apparently pretty great.
How very British of you.
What?
Oh, that's wrong.
Dude, on today of all days, you bring that up, damn. It's Diwali and you're gonna fucking bring that shit up.
I'd like to think colonialization gets pretty difficult considering how many people want to get colonialized. Colonialized? Colonized?
Colonized.
Colonialized. I mean, who doesn't want to get colonized, you know?
What?
I feel like we're entering the breedable territory.
Sorry, did I say it wrong again? My bad. Who doesn't want to get colonialized? That's a damn lion.
The pedestrians.
Yeah, definitely the pedestrians.
No, anyone can get colonized.
That, yeah, that's definitely true right there.
Holy shit, dude. Look at those. Don't place that tower.
Damn.
Which tower, sorry?
That was one west. Or maybe one east was too close to the center of the arena, maybe? Oh, okay, okay. I see which, I see.
Was it not down arrow?
Ones didn't have arrows.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
Oh, dude, I was a three, no wonder.
This dude.
Dude.
I too would also get confused.
My favorite thing is how this does not exert any of his range privilege.
Hmm, she has it, huh?
Wait, what?
You don't exert your fizz range privilege of moving, like, a mania.
Yeah, that's because when I do that, I get killed. This isn't a fight where you can do that.
Well, just said to yourself, if you do it, you get killed. So then you can do it, it's just the consequences that you die.
Consequences of your actions.
Hmm.
What the fuck is that?
The fuck is you?
I don't know what's going on outside, but something ridiculous is happening outside. Hold on one sec.
Outside of your house? Hold or like the outer ring?
Alright.
Okay, just take a minute, yeah.
Did you
actually,
guys
mind? I think it's funny you point out the fizz range privilege of me not like moving around like a maniac, because I definitely was doing that on Machinist. I'm doing it less on Dancer because I have more buttons to push.
I'm surprised you guys can't hear that. What the fuck? That shit was super fucking loud. I don't know what the fuck is going on. Oh, it's raining! Okay. Okay, I guess my power might go out anytime soon or something like that, because that rain is kind of ridiculous. I think some storm just came around or something, I don't fucking know. Hello. Good to go whenever, but yeah.
We're just taking a quick 2 minutes for Juno bio and stuff.
The curtains, my floor is all wet and shit now. Crazy. We'll deal with it later, I guess. What the fuck was that?
Huh?
Not the dead body jumping around.
That was my reaction to like, what the hell? What the hell, y'all?
Hey, Shin, you okay? You need some help?
No, it's buddy.
Oh.
Is it Gabe okay?
That was fucked.
What even? Interesting.
Even the game deserves a vacation every now and then.
Actually, that is so true. How about we all just give our game a vacation as of right now? How about that?
Got a nice dragon play, Ace.
I change it up every now and then.
Oh, nice. Whatever.
Red.
Oh.
Watch Shin's dead body. Oh, okay.
Yo, what the fuck? What the fuck? Yo! What?
Yo.
Fucking poltergeist out here, dude. Holy shit.
That.
Dude, I've never seen a dead body move so much.
You have to. I've had so many instances of that last thing.
What the fuck?
Dude.
Oh my god!
I need to find my I need to add this to my collection of moving dead.
Oh my days. Oh my days. What the fuck?
I did get one from Tiki this year too.
We need to clip that shit. I don't know if
someone wants to clip it.
I was so fucked.
Oh my god.
Everything was fine until the fucking DC nation attacked and fucking absolutely removed Shin from the game. Holy fuck.
Actually, we're just trying to become a state, but I wouldn't mind.
What?
Creating gameplay.
Eldritch being gets disconnected from Mir video game. Let's go.
Well, odd.
I'm so glad I'm not playing Gunbreaker anymore. Oh my god. That provoke would have fucked me.
Cursed.
That's right, it goes in the square hole.
Oh. 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 Oh, you ran to the wrong tower.
Was there... Okay.
It was to your right, not directly across from you.
Food after this pool.
Okay.
Hmm.
I don't like the fact that as soon as I started having a what was seemingly a huge rainstorm, Shin started having internet issues. I think Shin's living in the same household as I am, kind of scared.
Shin's in your walls.
Please don't be in my walls. I don't like it when you're in my walls.
Hello?
You're nasty.
Oh!
Trying to recover.
Okay, I wasn't the only one who's thinking it.
We'll talk after Raid Shin, I got you.
Why am I? You're being DDoSed, I fear.
Are you on like Xfinity or whatever? Right, Comcast, my bad.
I think they're about the same thing, right? Or did they get a name change? I don't actually know.
I think they are actually Comcast Xfinity or whatever. Didn't they merge or some shit?
Oh shit. I didn't actually know that.
No, I think, isn't Xfinity Verizon?
Oh, maybe. I don't know.
Pretty sure that's Verizon.
I'm just a silly Canadian.
It has to be, because I swore I would never get Comcast again.
Like, surprise, if I move somewhere,
like if I move somewhere and that area is owned by Comcast,
absolutely moving on.
Not. Absolutely not. Where the fuck is the knight? Oh my god, dude.
You're good. You're good. You're good. You found it.
Fine. I did not.
We lived, so obviously you found it.
No, you saved me, Mango. My hero.
Don't say that.
Now Sid's gonna be in your walls.
No. 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 There's too many people in my walls. Too
other
many
other way around
in my
for
walls.
Sure.
What if we all just show up to DC and then we're all up in Sid's walls, then?
Come on, kid.
No, that's a real problem.
Guys, I'm sorry, there's a mechanic here. I must focus or else I will kill everybody. I'm sorry, guys.
No worries, we should all focus.
I'm not sure I have that capacity, to be honest.
Leon, focus.
You don't want the desert speech.
I just don't want to be inside or inside anybody's
walls.
You gotta
give the Akashi a few.
Okay, Mika.
Don't say it like that. Don't. Shut up. My brother's here. He's too young for all of that.
What brother?
Wait a minute, this time, wait a minute, he's real this time, hold on.
No, he's fake. I just break it to you.
It's all made up, it's all a lie.
Oh god, no.
Fall on your head, Mango. Wake up.
I am awake. He's right here in front of me.
Are you?
Yes. I'm always awake.
Thornton says that's impossible.
Thornton doesn't know shit. Old bitch ass man.
Alright, focus up here. burn.
It's gonna be a little bit of time. This is when we kill. Here we go.
Save some resources and stay on life support, okay.
Die, murder, kill. Actually, with all the resources that was just been saved there, that thing still went down to like 10%. Oh god. It's spreading. Get out of my walls. All of you.
Definitely fall, guys.
On a morning?
Why not?
Little kid's got a lot of time.
Uh-huh. That's what I'm saying, man. Shouldn't they be getting ready for school right now? Shit.
It's Saturday.
Well, then they should be working.
Saturday's.
What?
The fuck? Child labor, dude. What the fuck?
Get them back in the mines.
Alright, sorry. We're being pedestrians. Let's focus. Spread out.
Map space is cute.
Thunders. Check your spots and do the dodge. Juno's call out.
What?
I moved too early. No, I moved too early. That was all. See, that was the thing that I was talking about not being confident about. But, you know. I was told to do it, so I did it.
Yeah, and if you notice it there, just call that, so then people can try to, avoid. Like, if that happens, that's okay.
Okay, I have a stupid question. That I should know the answer to, but I don't.
No stupid questions. Let's see. What is it?
There's only one gaze there, right? The one.
There's two.
There's two. Okay, I'm not crazy. Alright, cool. I saw the eyeball and I was like, what is that doing there? It's doing exactly what I thought it was doing.
Gigantic eyeball thing. Nice.
That's actually in the walls.
I find it very ironic I haven't wiped the party to that yet then, because I just noticed it. But I guess that gaze is easier to dodge accidentally. I guess that makes sense, because I always face out towards the wall there anyway, so I would see it if there was a giant eyeball in front of me.
solidarity?
Don't worry about it. And look where the boss is facing when I walked in for my tech step.
Pick your code once we get back in.
Thank you.
knocking on the wall off the
percent main.
Yep. Off, off, off.
Thoughts, please.
Okay, good job. Remember who your dragon is. Remember who's flexing.
Check HP.
Group one mid.
Gonna be Nid Buster.
Mm-hmm.
I think someone was too close. Someone was too close and took two tethers.
Okay.
Sorry, maybe because I wasn't exactly on top of you, I thought that we were.
I know. Let me take a look.
Let's just.
Yeah, let me take a look.
Let's just double check that movement or position.
Oh, this guy quadrupled.
Oh.
Oh, and in that case, I definitely weren't stacked on top of each other. Oh yeah, yeah, we definitely weren't. That guy was in the back left, and you were on the back right of our one. Like, yeah, we were in the back corners of our Mercury.
Okay, I didn't realize that.
You guys
that
are like 5 feet apart, not be gay.
Shit, I didn't even realize that.
What's the positioning on that, by the way? Like, do you guys have to be like right on top of each other, or just like just near on top of each other enough for the tether to kind of like stretch out? Okay.
I know for the safety straight up, you can just chill on top of the Mercury and it's completely fine. I didn't realize that I wasn't on top of the Mercury.
Okay. Okay, that's good to know.
This showing on here, I got hit like 4 times.
So I guess I hope I don't pull, but if it's like a right here instead of like off to the sides, if we're like right in the middle, that should be okay. My bad on that.
I think so.
I didn't realize that it was like that, because I knew that my like tether was stretched, and I'm like, okay, my buddy's right there, it's fine. I didn't realize that it was like, oh, there's millimeters between the cones, and if. So anyways, that's
I mean, really just eyeball the tethers. That's the biggest thing.
Well, the tethers were stretched and stuff like that. It was just
The problem was that we stretched them. Yeah, we stretched them too far out to the point of where like players would have gotten clipped with one another regardless.
Yeah, instead of 3 breaths there, I think. I took like 3 breaths there because I took the 2 I was supposed to, and then I took one from
You took mine.
Yeah.
Because I took yours too.
Okay. Well, we will not make that mistake again, so let's get back there. Also, Mango, I forget. Are you flexing or I'm flexing?
I think you are flexing. And then I'm taking the melee dot thing, whatever the fuck it is.
Mortal vow.
How did Dread die, by the way, on earlier? Because
there was a damage down. I think it was just a wall.
No, but like they didn't have LD or whatever. Did they use it earlier? Double check there.
Some positives though, I didn't kill us to dodge.
Hell yeah.
Yeah, let's keep going. Unless we don't want to jinx it. Otherwise, we'll become pedestrians. It's my favorite word.
I can't stand on a marker.
Pedestrian frog. That should be the name of this group.
Pedestrian frog.
That's good, guys.
It's a good term. It's a, it's really a good term.
It's full of meaning.
Yeah. It like feels like an insult without being one.
Yeah.
So crazy. Oh, I'm a pedestrian. Sorry for caring about the environment.
No, Shin, you're just a hater. Accept your title of pedestrian progger. Thank you.
Pedestrian frog.
Gonna be in the now.
Oh god.
Oh my.
This may be an all, but just keep burning. Burn everything.
No problem.
I'll get it.
Oh my god, give tether, there we go.
Wait, why did Dredd just go to the...
Yeah.
Oh, I didn't realize we had 3.
They usually did not process that either, I guess.
No, it's over.
Yeah.
It's over.
I thought we only have 2.
So nice pass developing.
Let's chill on the talking once we get to phase 3, because I know that's a very high movement, high mechanic area, so.
Talking or no talking will change that I can't read.
It's out. It's out.
Matter.
Are you looking at me?
Take the autos here.
What was that out call for?
Because I saw someone going out or like inside, so that's why.
That's probably the player that's going south.
Okay.
Couple of sessions now, I'm pretty sure.
Not me. I go all the way around. Fuck that.
Me too.
Got hit when by it once, and I'm like, not again.
I agree.
Wow, are you really judging your book by its cover right now?
Yes.
I need to burn because I don't have my OGCDs for this.
What?
I had fucking everything. Huh?
Petal?
Oh man.
What is that? Yes, it did.
Owie.
Why don't we just take the full break? We're gonna take a 2 minute break now.
We could do that.
All right, let's keep going. Let's get make use of this time, and then we'll take our 15 minutes.
See if we can get back to 6 one or two more times, and then take our break. My redemption.
portion.
I like hit the wrong key and nothing happened.
Checking my feelings, love is my reason, yeah.
We're good, we're good.
Okay.
We will need to pot, so just make sure you're using it. Alright, we'll take a break then. Take a break, we'll be back at XX17.
Different. So I look up other ties on the internet. But on tables. Someone you call at any hour. You want it all without a label. So I'll never be an option. I wish that you would try my way. I don't wanna be convenient. Truth is bulletproof, there's no fooling you. I don't dress the same. Me and two, you say I was yesterday. Have gone our separate ways. Left my living fast somewhere in the past, cause that's for chasing cars. Turns out open bars lead to broken hearts. I'm going way too far. Be young. You tell me time has not changed me. That's fine, I've had a good run. I know I used to be crazy. That's cause I used to be young. Take one, pour it out. It's not worth crying about the things you can't erase. Like tattoos and regrets, words I never meant, and ones that got away. Lift my to be crazy, messed up, but God, was it fun? I know it used to be wild. That's cause I used to be young. Those wasted nights are not wasted. I remember everyone. I know I used to be crazy. That's cause I used to be young. Cause I used to be young.
yeah. I spit blood when I wake up. Sink porcelain stain, choking up brain matter and makeup. Just 2 days since the mainframe went down.
Waiting on the edge of this moment, holding out for something golden. Found a light on a hill. I was waking up, looking for peace in a world that's divided. Gotta hold on tight when you find it. I was turning around, I was waking up.
Okay, okay, folks, we're back. Let's get this done quickly and let's start P2 and get to P6, right? All the shit happened that happened previously before the break. Let's just, you know, water on the bridge. Let's move on.
Thank you.
wipe. Pepperoni.
Okay, folks, again, forget about all the shit that happened before the break. We're gonna go ahead, we're gonna get to P6 a bunch of times, we're gonna practice mechanics, okay? Everyone knows what to do. It doesn't matter if you're feeling nervous, okay? If you're feeling anxious, you feel like you're gonna fuck up, we're gonna get the mechanics done in P5, and we're gonna move on. I feel like Daddy Daycare. I'm dead.
Alright. Oh. Cleave is on me. Cleave is on Sis.
We'll need to pop.
My bad.
But you're good, sorry. You're good. No, you're good,
no.
You're good.
No, I got no this other.
Oh, yeah. No, you're good no more.
I'm staying.
Nah, I didn't make it. Yeah, I accidentally went back in and got clipped. Oh well. Maybe just play again. An early stop, was that?
Red stop early.
Gotcha.
I struggled.
I aimed that perfectly too. It's like the perfect distance.
Honestly, I would have pogged out if that shit actually cut.
I know, right?
Thank you.
It went to the wrong.
Oh, okay, okay. there a reason why you pull the boss forward slightly here, Inja?
Huh? No, I think it just... I just pull it out. I don't know. It's... habit of mine. Mm-hmm. I think there's a reason why I'm on patch why I did it, but I forgot. Does it throw off your GCD there?
It don't do shit. Okay.
Yeah, it doesn't bother me either. Yeah. Positionals anyways.
How you like being bothered, Shin?
Hot and bothered, not annoyed bothered, though.
Oh, my bad. It's Jover. It's all good. I'll just keep playing.
Focus.
Whoever killed the media, I was up in the air, I'm flying.
Alright, focus up, please.
Hey, we're good, we're good.
Spots. Oh, was getting hit with the others. I had aggro the entire time.
Yeah.
Oh, on both of them?
Was it aggro? Cause Dredd had aggro on that. It was a flame breath. Was it?
No. We're talking about in general. You know, we know about where the death was. We're just talking about who's taking out in general.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Let me take a look.
I need a turn. I believe it was a right turn.
Yeah, if someone has a POV or a clip or something, I'd appreciate that, because...
Yeah, I'm putting it up right now. Was it only just two deaths that was happening there, right?
Yeah, it was just Sid and I.
Sydney's on the left side of the arena. Oh, you needed to be like a tiny bit forward. So like, yeah. We need to be directly on, like in the center of the one marker. And it looked like that would have been fine. Right? Is that correct? Can't tell because I used a fucking frog during that. Yeah, okay.
It's just the melees.
Yeah. Like, if Juno was able to live there with whatever spot that she was, and he most likely. Like, would normally be alive at that point in time there. Like, if we were standing on our marker proper, the melee.
Hmm.
Oh, you mean the one where you gave me a heart attack, right? Because you were zooming right in front of me, yeah? Yeah, that one. Yeah, it was totally sick, alright. I totally wanted to have my heart rate increase by 60. Yeah, uh-huh. Loved it. Thank you, Sydney. Yeah.
door is playing risky. I like the feeling. You should know so you don't take it personal. This shit's twisted. Don't get it twisted. Oh, I don't know. I'm destructive. Building castles till I knock them down to nothing. Down to nothing. I'm destructive. Cause the fighting in the fucking so seductive.
will be the first to say that that kind of hurt. This one's probably gonna hurt too.
This isn't gonna hurt.
It'll be fine.
Oh.
It's gonna be out then. It.
Say you can't be removed during and combat.
I don't think they did it for older fights. Didn't hear anything or is that thing being baited? Probably. It was my fault. I don't know if anybody said anything about it. Hit me. It was northeast tower, right? Pointed directly towards southwest. Or west southwest. There you go, you go. Ah, okay. Gotcha.
Soda.
This will be out in it.
Watch out for south. I need 2 minutes.
Okay.
I'm back.
Welcome back.
Take a sip, then can I go?
Thank you.
oh, in the future, our next pot window would be at P6. There's no pot at all in P5, correct?
No. You pot in P6. Only reason why I'm doing it for is just for safety for meteors and stuff, right? But once we hit P6, like Worms Wrath 2, we'll start potting at P6.
Yeah, I remember you talking about that, yeah.
Remember when you're doing knockbacks, just line up with the lines. I'm
forget to do a food check.
Oh no!
watch his health.
Okay, get ready, remember your positions. That's mine, sorry. Go ahead, shirk me. Yeah, thank you.
This is fine. Remember, DPS will be spreading after this. For their vows. Take a
check
look
health.
At both dragons.
It's free. Just by a slight bit. Balance out the HP. Work. It's gonna be Hollowed Wings next.
Party
party.
Okay, it's gonna be first rot. First rot.
It's on me.
Okay.
It's on me.
Okay. Remember, 1-3 puddles and then hold W. First puddle, second puddle, third puddle, hold W, hold W.
Oh yeah, in the since there could be like a variation where I potentially get Vow first.
Yeah, then I'll
says
get it.
That, yeah. Okay, yeah.
Do people want to go for one more pull or call it down?
No. Just take that W.
Okay, let's take this W. Okay, so quick things for debrief. I mean, it's the first day. One thing I want to say is we're our raid days, we want to make sure we're progging as much as possible. So if you are having difficulty in a mechanic, everyone knows who they are if they're messing up. Like, I need to fucking work on my mitts and shit. You know, other people need to work on movements and positionings. It's okay, we make mistakes. Please go into PF or go into a sim, please practice it. I don't want to spend most of our time, you know, practicing little mistakes on, you know, things like Doth or fucking, you know, like my mitts I need to fucking work on for a transition. I don't know, I just, you know, there's a lot of things, right? So just take some time in PF or go on your off time and study and review, right? Because we need to make the most of our time here. I mean, you can get angry all you want, right? But if you're not getting enough practice in, you know, it's just not going to help you in the end, right? So getting as much practice in is going to be really helpful here. For Worm's Breath 1, just make sure you're looking at the toolboxes. Just for P6 in general, make sure you're looking at the toolboxes, figure out which positions you need to be in for Worm's Breath 1, what the movement is for Wrath Flames. If you need help with that, go into a sim, go into a PF. I don't know. I feel like I'm beating a dead horse at this point. All that's to say is just I want to make sure we're progging as much as possible at this point, because we've hit P6. You know, we're past P5 Doth at this point, if everyone's in agreement with me. You know, we're all past P5 at this point. We should be getting as many P6 pulls as possible. Whether or not we clear December or not, you know, it doesn't fucking matter. It's just, you know, we got to make sure we're getting as many P6 pulls so we're getting comfy with that portion of the fight, because it's fucking fast, right? I feel like that's it. Any questions or anyone want to bring up any other points? If you have solutions in mind, like if anyone wants to sim, or if we want to sim before we go in, that's also an option. I know I brought it up the last couple weeks and I forgot to do it, but I leave it up to the group. If you want to sim like 10 minutes before raid and then, you know, go in, and then so we have an idea of what to do for our movements.
Even if we did do the sim, it'd have to be during raid unless people can actually wake up on time to be able to do it before raid. Right.
Yeah, like I have no issues with, you know, if we're like, I have no issues if we're not going to do sim, but the whole thing is, if we're not going to do sim, then everyone should be, you know, crystal clear on the movement for Roth, right? Like, you know, the three puddle of stutter step and then pull W to move, you know. We shouldn't have any wipes there if that's the case, but if people are okay with that, then we can set up some time next week or even tomorrow. Actually, we'll just do sim for 10 minutes in the morning and then go from there. All right, any other questions or concerns?
That could be a good idea, like while we're waiting for a party to fill, like say someone is just like running a little late or whatever it is, and then like if people want to sim, then just like try to party up like 15 minutes or try to be around 15 minutes early or something like that to do that. But then if people don't want to, we don't like waste any time for it or anything. Because, like, we can go into the sim with, like, 6 out of 8. It doesn't matter if not everyone wants to do it. But, yeah, maybe doing it, like, just the tiny bit before raid while the rest of people are trickling in.
Yeah, that sounds like a good idea. So what we'll do for tomorrow morning, then, is we'll just spend 10 minutes in the sim. I think one lockout anyways is, like, 15 minutes. So we'll do that. I don't expect people to show up early. It's already early enough as is, and I know some of us are getting back from work or are just waking up around 7:30, so I'm not going to push that. We'll just take up the 15 minutes of raid. We're anyways ending early, like by 10 minutes, so I'm not really too worried. So yes, XX30, whatever your time zone is, essentially. People are waking up around then. So we'll take some of that time, we'll go into the sim, do a bit of the Roth movements, and I guess simulate, pretend like we have like all 8 members if people are up on time, and do the debuffs. So I think that's our plan for tomorrow. As usual, just look up the toolboxes, please look up the toolboxes, figure out what you need to do for Roth and, you know, Wormsworth 2 and stuff. This fight's P6 is relatively straightforward, it's just really fucking fast. And the quicker we're able to get down the movements and the pacing of the of that phase, the quicker we can get to phase 7 and just end this fucking madness. With that, I'm done. If anyone has any last comments, we can just end for the night and end for the day and move on. Okay, we should be good. All right, I'll see you guys later. Later as in tomorrow. Remember the things I said, and we'll start with sim in the morning. Take care.
See ya.
Good night.
Night. You're not. It's totally night.
It is night time.
Totally.
Mm-hmm.
Uh-huh.